Welcome back to Fire Emblem, the Bindingblade. My name's Jake. We are on turn 4. Yeah, we got all these guys coming in. We can't go here. So I guess we'll let Lady. Actually, we might. Yeah, let's let her deal with these guys. Can stay out of his range. So yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll go where Louis standing. Heal someone while we're at it. So yeah, here the killer lands. Next thing we want, all of you out of range of this dude. Can someone survive this and this? And cauldron range. Nosferatu maybe? 38. She can't. First of all, with the challenging 19. Yeah, that works. So let's see. Here with the javelin. Well, I don't mind if it goes for Z's again. What weapon do you have? Clear lines. Flies straight. So yeah, let's go here. I think we'll have to put dudes on this side as well. Is anyone injured? Blue. Oh fuck. Oh, that's not in range. I think we need to strike. on the next turn, so to speak. Roy can do whatever, but do the same. Don't think I need any. Maybe pure water is pretty nice. Roy can chill here. So yeah, let's sell stuff. Take... some air calipers, I guess. Need fire, so I'll just use air calipers. Mend stuff, restore stuff. Still have something to sell. Is that don't think I'll be using steel axes. Yeah, I guess this will be fine. I probably have too much stuff still, but for you. Yes. Some crits would be nice. Nope. Good. So yeah, next turn will be pretty boxed in. How do you miss? So yeah, these two. Ah, maybe you can. I can brave lance one of them. And then... Oh, this works out well. Perfect. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4 guys here to deal with these. Then I'll have how fast are these guys? 15. That's pretty fast actually. How do you double this steel ones? Don't really want to go in this range. Maybe we can disperse it here. Or I could just stay out of their range again. Don't think you do too much damage against Juno. Yeah. So either this or stay out of range. So yeah, let's see how we can deal with these dudes. Yeah, that's dangerous, dude. It's unfortunate. So it would have to be climb. Now who can reliably do something against him? Can Sol handle these dudes now? His luck is super bad. Durandal is accurate. Yeah. Though I could have done just this from the start. Yeah. So this is super accurate. This as well. We can leave those for last. So let's deal with this group of enemies. So this guy is dangerous in this as well. These two together are dangerous. One of you is more accurate. Luke is all the important stats. Dance for him. No, why did I dance for him? Can't double these dudes. Okay. Can't. Can use Cecilia as well. Oh, it's super inaccurate. Nice. Thank you. Let's do this. Ouch. Your mage squad, I need those guys. I could go here with the longbow and shoot this. Maybe we won't. We still have hammer and use as well. Maybe we can heal him first. Nice. So yeah, let's just stay out of the orange. Out of there. Alan is useless. So we can send Percival against you and not be in the range of the berserk. Wyvern. Start walking here. Actually, yeah, let's go here. So now we want to kill every last one of them. Okay, so if I send Jin in, he'll have to deal with you. This fine. Why don't you have... Oh yeah, because he's berserk. That's fine. Oh my god. That speed stat. Yeah, let's just kill these guys. With whoever we want. Juno. You're so good. If we want to. So we might as well start ferrying dudes over to the other side to skip the reinforcement zones that go here and here. There's some weird ones here, but we'll get to those when we... I wonder when these guys start moving. Or this one. Dude. What defense do you have? One boss. Oh, this is untraversable. Doesn't actually matter if Merlinus can get out of or okay, those guys start moving. You don't have a chance of death. I think Raptor again. Kill him next turn. these four should manage. So yeah. Yeah, let's see if the brave axe, where is it? Fuck, did I leave it on a kid now or someone? So yeah, let's not use the brave axe here. Sword rank for you. No, if it matters at this point. Usually Shin just kills someone on player face and that's that. So you can dodge the reinforcement zone here, but who needs that move far enough? So this tile is inside the zone, this is not. I hope. These guys are kind of stranded in here. Maybe we can physique them. There's a dog in the hallway. I don't know if the mic will pick this up. Or it's barking. If that will get picked up. I do have music on. Oops. So we're on turn 8, I think we'll end this episode here. Thank you for watching and I think we'll buy boots next episode.